George, Josh, you like children?
Ooh,
I don't think I do.
I do. I think they're sweet. I think they're very sweet.
I bet you do.
Depends on the kid, to be fair.
Yeah, of course. But let's not be weird here, boys. I think it's funny.
Oh, my apologies.
Sorry.
I think it's funny when kids do silly things.
Mm.
So let's see some kids do silly things.
Hide and seek. One, two, three, four.
Oh.
Five, six, seven, eight.
Silly
nine.
Idiot, you can see her feet.
I think he's doing a decent job, apparently.
Oh, no. You've got to do that as a kid, though. As a kid, you have to do that. You have to do that.
Yeah, it's rules.
Oh, no.
That's not a kid.
That's a grown adult.
That is not a kid.
You're trying to sneak cut him at 4 a.m.
That's funnier that it's not a kid, though.
Oh, you got to respect the effort. You got to respect the effort.
I'm not sure you do.
Of course you do. He's trying.
Oh, no.
That's terrifying. Scary.
Yeah, I don't blame him.
Yeah, that's horrifying.
No!
Oh
my god!
He just thrown the MacBook.
What do you do with that situation though? Because he's clearly not done it.
Yeah, on purpose. Like, he doesn't even know.
Yeah.
I don't think you can because he's probably thrown other stuff.
Soft parenting. You have to be like, that was not the right thing to do. Yeah. Throw something else next time.
But how does he know what's expensive and what's not? He has no concept of it at that age.
Just show that one. Say, don't throw this ever again.
Yeah, as a general rule of thumb, just don't throw my shit.
Just throw your fire trucks instead, all right, mate?
He looks so perplexed.
Mummy, what's the price of this?
Chugging Parmesan. I wish I could do that, to be fair.
Oh my god, that's so me in an Italian restaurant. Oh my god.
Are you
kidding?
That's
so funny.
What are you doing?
Bloody hell.
You don't eat cheese like that.
He ain't said a thing.
Don't tell her what to do. He's loving it.
She's gonna eat it, isn't she? She's gonna eat it. Yep.
Oh. Oh no.
Surely you know. Oh, Jesus Christ!
Thing is, that one was more on the parents as being zero IQ, right?
They were filming it. I think they knew.
Oh, I know. My kid sit there. He's got to learn. He's got to learn.
But it's wet. Look, the floor's wet. Surely
the kid has got to learn. You just learned a bit
too
harsh,
I think. Look at the venom it hit him with. Just ragdolled.
He's posted it in the car.
Yeah, when you a kid is like a way more intelligent dog. Like, it's just gonna fuck with you. Like, that's all it is. Like,
that you're not allowed to stroke.
Whoa.
But yeah, like, they must be so annoying. Like, they're just gonna I guarantee they go around messing up your day. There's no like, they don't realize they're doing it, but your shit's getting fucked up.
Teach a kid not to.
You can't. You don't even know they've done that.
Like, yeah, imagine a hairy child. To be fair, that would be he's gonna be a nightmare.
Yeah, the amount of shit that you haven't seen it do, and it just crops up at some point. Life and you're like, for God's sake, I didn't need this.
Oh, he's taking that as well. It's like a little helper.
It's crazy because if he's an adult, he's a bell end if he does that.
He's a bell end as a child. Not quite grasping the concept.
Right.
He's more scared.
I get it, but is that what's low IQ about that? It's just a kid crying.
Yeah, it's pretty high IQ from the parent, if anything.
Yeah, actually, good point.
Where's the IQ there? Apart from him sounding like an angry bird.
Oh.
Too bad, she wasn't that scared of it. She
no,
went,
she
oh, no,
found-
she scared
oh, no, yeah.
Never mind. Oh, no, she's terrified.
She was in a state of shock. Oh, no.
Go on, do the hair.
Oh, no. Oh, no.
Is he got eyebrow in. Hair or is he gonna like
please don't go on your oh no
oh no it's just oh he looks so silly with half an eyebrow.
That's not the kid's fault.
It's the plane's
fault.
That's unbelievably impressive. How the hell is he wearing that?
Let go, man.
Let go.
Why did the kid not let go of
the leash? I thought it was like it's Teddy or something, but it was literally a leash.
Aaliyah.
Where are you, Anthony?
In the emergency room. Why are you in the emergency room?
Oh, no.
I inhaled the doggy toy.
What?
Are you sure?
Can you hear the squeaking?
Yeah.
How can you tell?
How'd you inhale
the
doggy
toy? Oh, my God. It's pretty... Oh, what the fuck? Kids in the wrong genre. Heavy metal version. Oh, that's cute.
Yeah, that's very sweet.
Aww.
Right, well, the IQ part of this video is sort of slipping off now.
Yeah, you realise the title does not necessarily.
Yeah, like, they just some smart kids going on right now.
Yeah.
Ah, wah.
What does that say, Anaya?
Wah.
No.
Wah.
Ah, that's your IQ's back.
Here we go. Ready?
Is the ice going to fall out?
Well, not if you catch it. You got to catch it.
Oh, it's just ice cubes?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
You ready? It's going to make a bunch of noise.
These are cool. I wish we had these in the UK. They're pretty cool.
What? Kids. That's quite funny. The fact that none of us knew that was going to happen kind of means we're the low IQ as well.
Yeah, true.
Go, baby, go! Go! Go!
As far as Gump.
Baby, just... Piper!
You're running.
Piper!
You fun.
My husband does the blanket magic trick on our son.
Ready?
Look at Daddy. Where'd he go?
I do this stuff all the time if I have a kid. I do it all. I just fuck with them all the time. They'd end up, like, they'd be traumatized, I think.
You have a traumatized child. I think they've lost their dad every time. Oh, no.
What is that?
Is he... The goldfish? No.
No. Oh no!
Wait, the goldfish.
Oh my god! Motherfucker!
Wait, what is that?
A battery.
Really?
Yeah.
Ugh. What was that little bit that just came out?
Oh no!
You went too far on the U-bend.
Why would you do that?
That's zero IQ.
Deserved it.
That's zero IQ.
Thing is, if that happened, if your kid did that, would you just laugh? I wouldn't be able to, like, not
laugh.
You're supposed to laugh, aren't you? If your kid acts yourself as well.
Yeah, because they go, oh, this is a funny situation, is it?
Yeah, yeah. Like, but if you, like, make a big deal out of it, they cry.
Your mark, get set, go.
Right. Go. Quite a good stretch, that though.
Yeah. I'm a dog. Oh no.
Whoa! We slam dunked that shit.
I really can't believe it.
Can you not? If your kid's running around with it, surely.
I really can't believe it.
Surely, that's gonna happen.
Yeah.
Running in socks on a wooden floor.
Oh, I'm a bit scared of my wooden floor. Back in Guernsey, my dad, we have a wooden floor. He got a massive splinter in his foot from it, so we've had to re-polish it.
Well, it's not scary anymore, is it? If it's been done.
Well, it is, but with the whole house, it was only the bit that he got a splinter on that we re-polished.
Ah, so it could happen to anyone else.
So the rest of the house is a minefield.
That's just a fear that I've got now, though. Any wooden floor, you don't know how smooth that should.
Exactly. Don't go barefoot in it. I always wear slippers now in my house. I'm too shook of it. Or put a rug down. You could put a rug down. That
we'll grow up
as well. He was bleeding out of his foot. He had a big spike in it.
We get over it. He's over it.
Like a stake. It was like a stake. It was like he had to go to hospital. You know.
It's not even a splinter. It was a stake in there. I think your floor's broken.
It was a big. Well, yeah. It was a big fucking thing.
That is low IQ. So.
Wow. She's going far in life.
She can palm a lot of crisps, though.
Nah, that is terrifying, to be fair.
Yeah. Also, is that a hawk?
Just laughing.
I don't think there is a hawk.
Okay, Beefcake, show me your one-arm push-up there.
I've been training for a while.
Rough stuff.
Oh, that was awesome. Yeah, if my kid's doing this, I'm, mate.
You're taking a different one home. Oh, actually, no, not.
That's kidnapping.
Hey,
Keep going, don't fall. Pick your feet up.
Pick your feet up?
No, yeah. I don't mean pick your feet up like that.
Don't drag your feet along the floor.
Ah, yeah. It wasn't very clear, I think.
Hey! Ah! Ah!
What the hell?
Fucking kidding me?
Why was he about to kick his kid?
That's good defense from the kid, I'd say.
Yeah, solid.
High IQ.
Yeah.
That was really fun. I enjoyed that.
The kids were that stupid. I was expecting more stupid stuff, to be honest.
And half of them weren't even kids.
Yes, that's true. 18-year-old boy in one of them. We will see you guys next time. Bye-bye.